Morning, everybody. It's Miss Wills here. I'm here to show you how to do this Google Slide music scavenger hunt. This is very similar to some other activities I've had you do. Very important with me when you're doing one of these activities that you remain in edit mode. So do not click present. Make sure you are in edit mode. That is very important. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to click and drag, which is how you're going to turn your assignment in. So for this assignment, you are going to be looking for some musical items around your home. And please have your family help you. And if you have a sibling that goes to our school, you two can certainly do this together and turn just one assignment in, and I'll know that you both did it. So what you're going to do is you're going to look for the item in your house. And you're going to take one of these music notes right here. You click on it, and it should pop up like that. And you can drag it over the boxes. I made you 12 music notes. Drag it over. I found a microphone. I have a karaoke machine in my house. There's my microphone. Find a cassette or a CD. If you have some printed music, maybe you can find a music note. Or if you know how to draw one, you can certainly do that. So you have 12 items to find here, and I left you 12 music notes. So then you would save this document and turn it into me through Google Classroom. Now, if you want to turn it into me some other way, I have some other options for you. You can certainly gather all your items that you have found and take a picture of them for me. That would be wonderful. Or you could show me through video. You could take a little video of your scavenger hunt and show me where the different items are in your house. That would be fine too. So you have different options here. You can also, if it's easier for you, just to click on a drawing tool and shade in the boxes. That's fine too. You don't have to do it exactly as I am showing you here by clicking and dragging, if that's not going to work for you, if you're using an iPad or some other device. This is supposed to be fun and easy. I hope you enjoy it, and I can't wait to see all the items that you find. If you have any problems, let me know. Hope you have a great day. Bye, everybody.